The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback.
Oh, I am ready for this.
King, have you ever stood across the ring from somebody as creepy as Bray Wyatt?
Well, let me tell you, Cole, I've faced my share of wackos, but I don't think I've ever went up against somebody as eerie as Bray Wyatt. Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Bray Wyatt is looking incredibly impressive as of late. The elbow. And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2013, and well, this company hasn't been the same since. He brought his family with him, and Bray's sights have been set on The Shield, Daniel Bryan, and John Cena. Bray Wyatt has made it very clear he is one dangerous man.
Watch out!
What strength?
Ryback is not someone to sleep on. And Ryback has all the momentum here.
Ryback taking advantage here.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
What an impact from that kick!
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family appeared in video segments that aired on WWE programming. People were frightened. Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone. Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Oh no, as bad as this hole looks, believe me, it feels even worse.
Oh, he's gonna have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. Uh-oh.
Oh, mama!
Man, that one rocked him.
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill. Bray Wyatt, Bray Wyatt.
Holy
two? Oh, I don't think he got that shoulder up in time.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Oh, and Bray Wyatt is in control. Ryback is a force within the ring.
Oh my gosh! Cole, what you got in mind? Four. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Five.
Now back to the ring. The official continuing his count toward 10.
Now with complete control.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
Should do it right there.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here is your winner, Ryback.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.